one more function group. For that, aim is to identify function group in given organic compound. Physically, if you observe this organic compound, it is slight yellowish in nature. It is soluble in water. Odor, yes, odor is there. Now we check the nature of this organic compound. Few ml of organic compound, we take in a test tube, add blue litmus solution in it. Few drops blue litmus solution we added. You see, it is the blue litmus solution converted into red color. So this organic compound is acidic in nature. Now we do the confirmatory test of this organic compound. For that, again we take few ml of organic compound, and this organic compound we add phthalic solution A. See, phthalic solution A, few ml. Okay, after adding this phthalic solution A, we add phthalic solution B. Again, few ml. There are some changes, but it is not a complete test. We keep this test tube in a water bath. Water bath means preheated water we have taken in this, we will keep, because we need some temperature to get reaction completed. For few minutes, we will keep it. If orangish red color will come, it means in given organic compound, aldehydic functional group is present. 20 seconds you watch it, you see it will be converted into reddish orange color. The moment reddish orange color will come, it will be conforming in given organic compound D. In given organic compound D, aldehyde functional group is present. Now test is completed. When maybe it will take few more minutes. When it will be completed, I will show one more 10 second video to you. Thank you.